Responders were kept busy last night in eastern Sioux Falls. Sioux Falls police were called to the intersection of East 17th Street and South Van Epps Avenue near McKinnon Hospital for reports of a rollover crash. Our news crew was on scene and captured this video. We have reached out for more information and are waiting to hear back. Stay with KLAN News on air and online for updates as they become available.